At this year's CES, Intel showed off its RealSense 3D camera, a depth-detecting camera that looks amazing. It's like an Xbox Kinect stuffed into a laptop. The camera can be used for augmented reality, facial recognition, gaming, educational tools, real-time image manipulation, and a lot more. It's coming to a slew of laptops later this year, and we're very eager to check it out.